Hey guys, it's Panda Plays, and today we are on Holobrine number N. And yeah, so let's do this. So, I like to start off with 1-0, we're on the race. I always start on the race. Well, we are, this is like a kid friendly, so it's really fun. This game, it inspires you to color. And I just love it. Yeah. Like, it's really fun to do. We're trying to learn how to make slime and stuff. So, yeah. That's why you hear all that crazy. This is, looking already good. We are zooming out the way I can do. We have one. We are done with number that, whatever that number is. This looks goldish. It's pretty nice. Whoa, this is getting a little hard.
So now for my absolute favorite slime in this video,
hot chocolate inspired slime.
I've been wanting to make this for so long. I just always liked the way it looked, and it just looked like so much fun. So the first thing we're going to make is the mini marshmallows that are going to go into the hot chocolate. So take some white
oven. Let's get 11. Do the outline of this.
And then just go ahead and start cutting a little piece.
There we go.
And we're gonna mold.
Let's get our 12. Put this up here. Nothing right there for us. So we are coming back over here now.
So then just using your
is there any right there? This is a really fast one. I kinda like it. Well, thank you guys for watching. I would like you to like, subscribe, and let's watch this real quick. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Love you guys. Like, subscribe, and comment. Bye.